Hello guys. That was weird. Alright, today I figured we could, welcome to our reaction, guys. Today I figured we could go through another haunted house. This one is called, what is this? Shallow Grave Haunted House. I shaved. Some of you guys might not be, you guys ready to go through another haunted house? That is a nice living room. Whoa. Delicious. I like it for cool. It's a chair from the grave. Oh shit. Are you past your bedtime? Do you think it's painful to like jump out that window? That's a termite, guys. Yeah, these touch masks. That's a weird. To be honest with you, I don't know what the fuck is going on. The Jeepers Creepers? That was weird. Just chilling up there? Him again? Good. Who is that? Damn! I love my job back! why did he come out like that? Alright, thank you guys for watching. The haunted house was not that scary. I don't think any of these haunted houses are really scary. I don't know if they're meant to be. I don't know if it's because there's more light than there would be normally. But thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys liked this video. Let me know in the comments below what part of the haunted house was your favorite. I'd have to say mine was the best part, I think. Personally, the best part is when that guy came out of the ceiling. And then you had Roseanne. I don't know why she was there. But, yeah, let me know in the comments below which part of it was your favorite. And I'll see you guys next time in a horror reaction. Have a good day or whatever it is for you at this moment. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.